chalk cherries.
So they had all at least five.
Raspberries.
We hey, just tell her that mm-hmm. they had six already.
Yeah, I showed them what.
Yeah, right in that area.
Yeah, right. Hotel Dieu.
I don't know what you call that one.
Nantar. Blueberries.
Cranberries.
And what was that? What is this called in Dene?
Call that one.
Jiuqinla.
Jiuqinla.
High bush cranberry, exactly. But they're way up.
You have to reach.
And they're
high bush cranberries.
Yeah, and they and you grab it in clusters. You know.
I don't. Yeah. I don't. I'm so much learning to do, but
you just got a belt on. You put a bucket here. You just grab the tree and
wow.
I'm flat. Yeah.
That one is easy to pick because it's in clusters,
yeah,
like grapes, you know.
Mm-hmm. Not that grand.
But these other ones, you
have to go slow and
you hand pick them. But blueberries are usually quite a few in clumps.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
I picked blueberries in Sweden, but that mushrooms and blueberries.
You'll see my car.
Yeah, you're from Sweden?
My mother's Sweden.